Hey everyone, Jason here. Today I'm going to show you my latest Lego creation, which as you probably figured out from the introduction, is a working replica of perhaps one of the most destructive weapons of the Middle Ages, the mighty Trebuchet. So mechanically a Trebuchet is actually quite simple. It has an arm that pivots at the top of the frame. On one end of the arm is this counterweight. It typically has a mechanism for lowering the arm and raising the counterweight, which in this case I have a winch that can be operated. And of course, there is a sling, which contains a projectile. So to prepare for firing, we'll basically lower the arm as much as it'll go. Then we'll slide the sling through the frame and we'll load up a projectile. So when the trebuchet is launched, we'll basically release the arm, which will cause the counterweight to fall. The arm will swing up, the sling will come out, and then back over the top of the trebuchet, and the projectile will be released, and your enemies will be destroyed. Something like this. Hopefully I can find that later. I've created step-by-step building instructions for this model. If you'd like to see how it's built, or try and build one yourself, you can find them on my website. I'll put a link in the description, or at the end of the video. Some notes about the instructions. For the counterweight, I'm using these weighted bricks. Unfortunately, the last sets they were released in were produced in 2006, so they may be a bit hard to come by. But if you don't happen to have any of those floating around, you can really pretty much use anything as a counterweight. You could just build a hollow box out of Lego and fill it with coins or nuts and bolts or magnets or anything heavy. I'm also using some string, obviously, one for the winch, and a couple of pieces for the sling. One end of the sling is tied to the end of the arm, whereas the other end of the sling just has a loop around the end, which slides over top of the arm. And that way, as the trebuchet is launched and the sling comes whipping around and above, basically this end of the sling slides off the arm, and that's how the projectile gets released. As for the performance of the trebuchet, it's very dependent on the weight of your projectile and the weight of the counterweight. In this particular case, I'm launching these Zamor spheres, which weigh about 2 grams each. And in the counterweight, I'm using 4 of these weighted bricks, which puts it a bit over 200 grams. You may have noticed in the introduction, I was firing these Lego die pieces, which weigh about 8 grams each. And in that case, I was actually using 12 of these weighted bricks in the counterweight. In both of those cases, the projectile gets launched about 20 feet, but obviously that'll vary depending on your relative weights. Well, that's about it. If you have any questions, or if you have any other ideas for cool mechanical creations I could build out of Lego, feel free to leave a comment. Thanks for watching, keep on building, and we'll see you next time.